August 3, IANS Army marksman Vijay Kumar gave India the second medal from the Royal Artillery Barracks, winning the silver in the men's 25-meter rapid-fire pistol event of the 2012 London Olympics here Friday. Leuris Pupo kept this cool to win Cuba's first gold of the Olympics. Pupo scored 34 to edge out India's Vijay Kumar, who took silver with 30. China's Ding Feng won bronze after being edged out by Kumar by 1 point in the final elimination round at the Royal Artillery Barracks.